Let's head back to Noco for some professional wrestling.
The art of pro wrestling is a craft like no other, and not many people are familiar with it.
I watched wrestling since I was like 7 years old. My brother introduced me into it, and I was like hooked ever since.
Like Brooke, many of the pro wrestlers enter the industry by watching the WWE at a young age.
I mean, I've been a fan since about 4 years old. The Rock Mick Foley was like my first match, so it's been like a part of my life, my entire life.
Pro wrestling doesn't only inspire those in the United States, though.
I am a Chicano, Mexican-American. My parents are immigrants to this country. It's a great country. I love this place a lot. I love what I do. It's awesome. It's kind of like a good outlet, good escape from the world.
Because of how unique of a sport and culture pro wrestling is, people jump-started their careers in various ways.
Growing up, it's hard to find out where to wrestle, so I started doing like high school wrestling, some jiu-jitsu, kickboxing, all kinds of stuff to kind of get me as close to this as possible. But when COVID hit, it kind of made me question some things, maybe reevaluate some things, and decided time's running out to follow my dreams, and now there's no better time than now.
And, I just watched it since I was a little heathen, man, a little kid, and just, for years I've always wanted to, and then, I don't know, certain things happen, and in life, and you kind of start hitting the gas.
Things can get pretty heated when they finally compete, which is another reason why fans get so invested in their favorite wrestlers.
Despite this, participating in the activity provides a much deeper meaning. This became apparent for Brooke after she suffered an injury on just her third match.
With my second injury, I had such a huge, overwhelming support system behind me that I wasn't expecting at all.
And that's one of the most praised aspects about it, the tight-knit community.
Especially the different territories or regions that you work in, there's kind of a group of family out there, everywhere you go.
No matter how intense the matches get, the wrestlers are always looking forward to their next event.
Honestly, I love performing. I love doing what I do. It's you put your heart and soul into what you do, and you kind of feel great about it. And when you get a reaction that you're looking for with the crowd, that's what I look forward to the most, because that's when you know that you did what you're supposed to do.
I have genuinely never experienced anything like pro wrestling, and I want to give a huge thanks to Battleground